watching the DreamWorks download. Today I'm going to become a voiceover movie star, so stick around. I'm here at the DreamWorks Animation Sound Recording Studio, where actors come to get their voices recorded for films and where I'm going to be making my voiceover debut. Get ready, world. This is Ty Sheldon. He runs things around here.
That's right. Hi, Jenna.
Hi.
I'm looking forward to becoming a voiceover movie star myself. How are you going to make me sound great?
Well, you're going to provide the talent, and I'm going to provide the equipment and the microphones to make you sound great.
Who are some of the most famous people you've recorded here?
Have you ever heard of Emma Stone?
Yeah!
How about Rihanna?
Yes.
Yeah, they've both been in here recently.
Wait, so Rihanna stood right here, like where my feet are?
Sure.
I am Rihanna. I'm just like Rihanna. I know Rihanna. I know Rihanna. Just because of you. Thank you. Thank you. So I'm going to step into the booth, and you better make me sound great.
Got a couple things in mind. All right, so why don't you give me a check so I can get levels on you.
Check. 1, 2, wait. What are you doing? What are you doing in there?
Oh my gosh.
You better cut it out in there right now.
Okay, I'm trying to be a serious
professional voiceover movie star.
Excuse me, are you laughing?
Is this my real voice? Now that I know how it works, it's my turn to step in the booth and redub a scene from the upcoming movie, Penguins of Madagascar.
We're not going anywhere with you. We don't even know who the heck you are.
The North Wind is an elite undercover interspecies. An elite undercover interspecies task force.
And here to help me out is one of the actual penguins of Madagascar himself, Tom McGrath, a.k.a. Skipper.
Hola. Hi, Jenna. You ready to get started?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
What does it take to come up with a good voice for an animated character?
It's a good question. I would think about who the character is. Like, it's funny sometimes to take a big character and then do a really high voice. Or you could be a little tiny penguin, it might be funny to do a really low voice. And that's the way Skipper is, he talks really low. Rico Kowalski!
Okay guys, now it's time to play penguins. Tom is going to help me record a few lines from the movie, and if I do a good job, Tom totally said he would let me co-star with him in the next one.
You're gonna hear 3 beeps, and on the 3rd beep, you jump right in with your line.
Private, dibble me.
Okay, sounds easy enough.
Okay. I always miss it. I'm waiting for a 4th beep. Ty gets really angry at me. Try it, like, be really forceful. Private, dibble me.
Okay.
Okay, 3 beeps. Okay. You ready?
Private, dibble me.
Good. Even over-articulate. Skipper loves to over-articulate. Like, Antarctica.
We're not going anywhere with you.
Good. Remember to be forceful. We're not going anywhere with you.
Okay.
Here, try it.
We're not going anywhere with you.
Good. Sometimes it helps to get physical, too, because you're pointing a Cheeto at him. Nicely done.
Thank you. So, let's play that back and see how I sound.
Corporal! Charter course back to Northwind headquarters. Eva, inform them that we're bringing in witnesses.
Private, dibble me. We're not going anywhere with you. We don't even know who the heck you are.
The North Wind is an elite undercover interspecies. Dedicated to helping
animals who can't help themselves.
So, what do you think? Am I ready to star in the next movie?
Well, the good news is, you're really great at hosting. Dibble up.
Thank you. I had a ton of fun here at DreamWorks and becoming a cartoon voice today. Thanks so much to my special guest, Tom McGrath, but I'm still waiting to hear about that part. Either way, make sure you hear him play Skipper in the new upcoming movie, Penguins of Madagascar, this November 26th. For more exclusive looks inside your favorite movies, subscribe to DreamWorks TV for more of the DreamWorks download. Bye!